I mean, isn't that what you tend to do during an election?